What's the connection between social education, puppet theater, and you? The story. The classical ones? No. We all love them, but Cinderella is 300 years old and she lost her shoes. Red Riding Hood is eaten by a wolf. Snow White runs from her stepmother. So to learn more, we need different and real stories. Like your story and your child's story. Bullying in schools. Divorce. Over-digitization. Dolce Souls is a social business based on modern puppet show. It raises mindfulness and guides you on topics difficult for parents to discuss with their children and for kids to understand them. So how can a modern puppet show offer social education? First, you meet the psychologist. He and the team gather with the parents at schools and together they identify the problems. Second, what the specialists and parents find during the meeting is transformed into a play. Then the children and their parents will meet the puppet and his friends on stage. Why? This social business was created because we want our children to grow beautifully and to create a community where you and your child feel understood. Those heal souls.